His is not a face that stands out in a crowd, but on newsprint, in courts, council chambers and committee rooms, Arthur Godfrey is a local legend. Born and brought up in Richmond, he was a teenage recruit to Reuters news agency. Richard Dimbleby interviewed him for his job with the Richmond Times when they both returned home from World War II. His three-finger typing is impressive, his shorthand immaculate. But a page one tribute to his years of service has been postponed because this week's edition of the Richmond Times has been hit by an industrial dispute. The print room is at a standstill, but with 32 years to look back on, was the chief reporter never tempted to move on?
Once or twice, but in the main not.
Every journalist has a fund of funny stories. Have you a special funny story?
I have many, really, but still in my mind is a local mayor, now dead, who was very hard up during his year of office. The council refused to give him a car, so he went to his jobs on the bus with the mace bearer sitting behind him, carrying the mayoral chain in a black bag. And when, for example, they went to the village green for a fete, the mace bearer and the mayor would disappear behind the tree, and the mace bearer would dress the mayor up and he would emerge from the tree to perform his mayoral functions.
Fully dressed.
As a retirement present, Arthur chose a complete Oxford dictionary. He doesn't plan to give up writing. David Bellin in Richmond for Thames News.